Action News Now Storm Tracker Weather. Coverage you can count on.
Well, the sun has set. Hardly any glow out there. A little bit, though, as we look over Lake Oroville from our Bloomer camera.
It's getting earlier and earlier.
Indeed, yeah.
Getting closer to wintertime. Chief Meteorologist Jason Stiff with us now. Jason, it doesn't quite feel like winter out there, though, yet.
Yeah, not quite yet. Thankfully, we had some snow in the mountains recently. We're going to see if we can add more to that late tonight through early tomorrow. We're less than a month away from the beginning of winter, which is really nice to have them. The days are going to get a little bit longer, but we still have a little bit of dusk out there, a really pretty sunset. We've only had a couple clouds thus far, but we do have a cold front approaching, and that's going to increase our clouds late tonight through early tomorrow. And the temperatures are definitely going to be cooler. Tomorrow's high is going to be similar to where our current temperatures are in Chico. Right now, 59 degrees. The wind out of the southeast at 8 miles an hour. Humidity keeps on rising as the temperature drops down up to 45%. Reading also 59 degrees, 10 degrees away from our high today, but that's also the average high for this time of year. The wind southeast at 5 miles an hour. Red Bluff, a really pleasant evening, not too windy and still fairly mild. 60 degrees, 9 degrees away from today's high. The humidity 39%, but we still have some cool temperatures for the higher terrain. 44 degrees in Alturas, that's not bad for late November. 47 degrees in Mount Shasta, 50 degrees in Weaverville, and 53 degrees in Paradise. Little cloud cover over us right now, but you can see in the upper left part of your screen a few radar echoes pushing the southwestern Oregon right now. That's the cold front. It's going to give us a chance for a little bit of rain and snow over the higher terrain. Here's 11 o'clock tonight on Futurecast. Hour by hour, we're going to see it tracking across the northern part of the state. Not much rain with this. It's going to be a fast mover. So once it crosses the valley, it's really going to lose a lot of its definition. We'll have a few clouds. We'll definitely have gustier wind tomorrow. I'll probably notice that more than anything else as well, as the cooler temperatures, but not much. We'll have a little bit of snow for Lassen County, Modoc County, Plumas County, and then all that disappears. We actually have some really nice weather ahead for Thanksgiving. It'll still be pretty breezy, but we're not going to have any more rain or snow chances once we get past tomorrow afternoon. You can see that in the long-term forecast too. Lots of sunshine late Thursday into Friday, Saturday, parts of Sunday too. Another weak storm moves our direction Monday and Tuesday. More likely just some breezes. We're going to go all the way through the first couple days of December after tomorrow with no good chances for any more rain or snow. But look at this beautiful backyard photo. Janet sent this in from Paradise. You can see all the different leaf colors there, and the temperatures, you're noticeably cooler tomorrow with temperatures mainly in the lower 50s. Thank you so much, Janet, for sending your beautiful backyard photo in. If you want to have your backyard forecast, just take your photo and send it in to us on actionnewsnow.com or via our app as well. Here's your forecast for the northern mountains tonight and tomorrow. A chance for some rain and snow mixes, certainly cooler. Highs in the 40s and lower 50s tomorrow, but we'll have some gusty wind too for the plateau and the Cascades and the Sierra. Highs are not going to be high. They're going to be stuck in the 40s with areas of rain and snow mixes. For the ridge tomorrow, we're going to have some gusty wind. Overnight lows, not too cold. Upper 30s and lower 40s, but the highs won't be nearly as warm, mainly in the lower 50s. And for the valley tonight, we'll have increasing clouds, some breezes, but it won't be as chilly. Overnight lows near 40, highs significantly cooler. Upper 50s, some lower 60s possible. And the Chico area, clear right now. We'll have increasing clouds by tomorrow morning, but we're also going to have some gustier wind. Daytime highs in the mid to upper 50s, some lower 60s will be a possibility, and then we'll start to warm right back up. Thanksgiving day is looking really good. We'll have a lot of sunshine, breezes continuing, but nice weather for us Friday and Saturday all the way through the first day of December next Tuesday. For Reading, looking really good on Thanksgiving day. Windy tomorrow, a slight chance for showers over the mountains, and then quieter weather for this coming weekend.
Thanks, Jason.